little caterpillar, and I'm going to eat you, and you can keep wriggling in that bowl, and I will stare you out. I will hypnotise you in my magic eyes. Hello. You keep watching me, and I'm watching the caterpillar, and I like to disturb it with my massive eyes. These eyes are very disturbing. They could disturb a tiger, a lion. This caterpillar is terrified of me. I think I will terrify it with my eyes. And you keep watching me. My concentration's gone and I need all my concentration on eating this bug. I am an accomplished professional predator. I've eaten 12 bugs in total and I'm very clever at hunting this caterpillar in the bowl. It's moving a bit quick, and but I could overpower it if I wanted. I've got a big mouth. I could eat it. I could eat it if I wanted. But I'm gonna let you go, and I'm just gonna eat the caterpillar. And if you go, I might just eat the caterpillar, and that will taste nice probably. So thank you very much for the caterpillar. But you can go now, and I will eat it. I'm going to stare at it for a little while and admire it. Amazing that it is scared of me. I can tell. It's going to run away in a minute, and I shall run after it and eat it. But it's looking rather tasty sitting there in the dish. And I think I might eat it very soon when you go away. Leave me alone. I will eat the caterpillar. This caterpillar in the dish. Looking very, very tasty indeed. And I'll make sure it doesn't run away too far. I want it to run away a wee bit. So I'll give it a fair chance. Smudgy's right. Bugs are amazing and they're tasty.